Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to teach you how does the SMA star or simplified memory A star search algorithm works. As you know, in the artificial intelligence domain we have search problems which divided into two types, uninformed and informed searches. So let's check the specific of the SMA star or simplified memory bounded A star search algorithm. It is from informed search kind. It is very similar to A star search but has memory limitation. When there is no space left, nodes with the highest fcast are pruned from the queue. It must remember the fcast of the best forgotten child with the parent node. When all the explored paths are worse than forgotten paths, the path is regenerated and it has good memory performance rather than A star algorithm. As a sample, I bring here the Romania map problem. It is a graph traverse problem which we want to start from the Arad city here, and our goal is to reach to the Bucharest using the least cost value. Let's see how does the SMA solve this graph. Before we start, I should explain that the numbers written here in the S, here on the edge of the graph are the true cost to reach to the city. Here, let me choose my pen. As we know or remember, in A star we have the formula like F is equal to G plus H for choosing the next node. G here is the true cost that are written here. These are the G values, if I want to remember you. And here we have the table heuristic or approximation. Value we have here. Simplified memory bounded A star is very similar to A star, and before we start I just want to mention that we should consider a memory bound or memory limitation here. For example, in this example I want to have the memory bound of 3, which means I could not open more than 3 nodes at every level. So let's see how does SMA star works. Okay, in the first level I have open Arad city. We have memory bound of 3. I write it here to remember it. We could not open more than 3 nodes. So in the Arad we have the Timișoara. Let me write it here, Timișoara. We have Sibiu here, and we have Zerind here, and the values were, the G value is 118, 114 for Sibiu, and 75 for Zerind. So the F value would be 118 plus here, 140 plus, and here 75 plus the heuristic value. We should check the heuristic value, Zerind, Timișoara, and Sibiu. You can see the values here, so I just write them here, 118 plus 329, 140 plus 253, 75 plus 374, and the sum would be 447. For this one, CBU, it is 393, and for Zerin it would be 449. Okay, we open here 3 nodes. As you can see, we opened the Zerin, CBU, and Timișoara, which we reached to our the maximum memory bound, which is 3 as our consideration. So we should prune or cut the highest fcast value here, which is 449, and we should choose the smallest value here. As you can see, we should choose CBU for extending, and we should prune the Zerind one. So in the graph, if I want to show it, we select these, we open our nodes as here, here, and here, and we just prune the Zerind with value of 449 F value. We should remember it somewhere, and we should extend the extend the CPU. Which in CPU we have three selection, Rimniju in the left, Faragras in the middle, and Orada in the right. I start from the left side, so I choose the Rimniju here in the second level. So our solution would be like this. We have choose Arad here. I write the value of 449 on the right side, because the right side was value was 449. We have Timisoara here, Timisoara, Suara here. The F value for this was 447. We open or extend the CPU here, and in the CPU we choose the left side Rimniju. Okay, we have the Rimniju. Our memory bound limitation was 3, which we opened the 3 nodes here. And if we want to calculate the FCAS for this, this is 140, we have here 80, so the sum would be 224G. And for the H value, it would be 193. Okay, I write it here, 193 here, which sum would be 413. Okay, we can go deeper one level if we forget the highest another value. If we check the value, we could extend the Rimniju to check that could we reach to the solution. And so between the Timisoara and the 449, which Timisoara is 447, which one is the lowest one? Timisoara. So I prune this one and forget this one, which means we totally forget this one. We remember the Timisoara with value of 447 here. We choose CPU, then we choose Rimniju and go deeper. We have two selection here. We have the Craiova and Pitesti here for extending. So we again choose this left one here. So I'll choose the Craiova with value of 146 and here with value 160. So in the let me check it in the third level. Okay, in the third level it would be something like this. So we should remember the Timisoara, where the value was in the left side, so I write it in here in the left, 447. Here I have this, I have 140 for CPU. Let me write them. Our memory bound was 3. And in the left side we have the Rimniju. Rimniju, we have it here with G value of 80. And again the left side we have the Craiova. Craiova, which value was 146. So the F value would be 366 plus the H value 160 equal to it would equal to 526 here. So we reached to the memory bound here, so we could not reach the solution from the left side, so we extend the right side of the Rimniju here. If I want to show it on the graph, it would be like this. I choose this one and then this one. I remember 447 from the right side. Yeah, it was not lead, it does not lead to the solution, so I choose the PTSD here as the next one with value of 97, G value of 97, and PTSD with H value of 98. So in the fourth level, the graph or the solution, in fact, would be like this. We have Arad here. I write the 447 here from the left side, so I just come to CPU and then I come to the Rinmiju, and from here I come to Pitesti. The G value for here was 220 and for Pitesti it is 97, which the F cost would be 317 plus 178, which is 495, but it still does not get to the solution, which our memory bound was 3. So, because we could not lead to the solution from the Rinmiju, so we go back and extend it another way here. So if I want to show it on the graph, it would be something like this. We come this path, I remember 447 here for Timisoara. I just come here, any of these doesn't lead us to the solution, so I just come back and choose the another one, which is, I should choose the paragraphs here. Okay, so in the fifth level the graph would be like this, or the solution in fact, it is B like this. We have Arad here in the root, we write the 447 here, so I have CBU. Let's not forget the memory bound is 3, which we could not open more than 3. We have Rinmiju, we could open, that does not cause us to the solution, lead us to the solution. And we have opened the paragraphs here, and it was 140 value, it was 99, so the F value would be 239 plus, let's see, the value of the paragraphs here is 178, so I write 178, which is 470. Okay, we could still go to the deeper, so we again in the next level we just remove the Rinmiju or prune it, because it does not cause us to the solution. I write the 447 here from Timisoara, I choose CBU, then I choose paragraphs, and here in this value we have just one way to Bucharest, which is our final solution. So the graph would be something like this. We have Arad here, we choose CBU in the middle, and then we choose here, after that we choose paragraphs, we choose paragraphs here, and we have the Bucharest. The value is 140.99 and the value was 211. Here if we sum all of these together it would be 450 plus 0, because we reached to the solution, and this is our final solution. As you can see, with memory bound of 3 we could have this way's solution. Okay, if I want to show it on the graph, it would be something like this, the solution. We have chosen the CBU, paragraphs, 1, 2, 3, and lead us to the solution of Bucharest here. Just one important point I want to say, which is that we have the name, we consider the memory bound of 3. If we change the memory bound to upper, for example 4 or 5 or every other level, the solution would be different. And if the memory bound is 2, we could not have any solution for SMA star. So, but the smallest value for solving this graph or this problem was the memory bound of 3. With memory bound of 4, 5 or upper numbers, the solution would be different. Thank you.